In a previous video, we learned about birds that have unusually shaped eyes, like the square pupil on a king penguin. While doing the research for that video, I found this bird. This is a wood pigeon. See that unusual oval shape? So I asked about it, and a birding YouTuber called My Birding Year dug up a fact which upended my assumptions and sent me on a hunt across the internet for facts about pigeons and doves. And after all that research, I still need your help. So let's dive into this weird mystery of dove eyes. This is a wood pigeon. See how its eye is oval-shaped? My first thought was, wow, wouldn't that make its vision worse? Oddly shaped pupils exist in animals, goat, cat, some fish, but none are ovals. I asked, their irises look so different. Any idea why they have an oval shape? My Birding Year wrote back, due to a spot of dark pigment in the iris, the pupil seems to be non-circular. So I went back and looked at pictures of pigeons and doves, which honestly isn't that unusual for me because I write about birds almost every day. But this time I was staring intently into their eyes. Pigeons, what is up with your eyes? There it is, dark pigment on the iris and a round pupil. So the vision mystery is solved. They have a round pupil, just like most birds, and their vision is normal. But now, why do they have this pretend oval eye? My Birding Year. No idea what advantage the dark pigment on the iris gives. So I dove into more pigeon and dove pictures to see if I could find more fake oval pupils. No? Probably yes? Probably no? Almost certainly yes. Almost certainly no. A little maybe? Yes. Bingo. There are so many. This is one of those times when you discover a new fact about birds and you can never unsee the fake oval eyes on pigeons. I even found out how it works. The pigeon iris has a base layer of dark pigment with red and yellow pigment cells on top. So all you need to make a dark spot is for there to be a small gap in the upper cells, letting the darkness show through. But the thing is, there is no information anywhere on why this exists. The only clue that I found is from a different bird entirely, the oystercatchers. Oystercatchers are shorebirds that eat whatever small animals they can find. The male and female plumage is exactly the same, and the only sure way to tell them apart is by DNA testing. That is, until 2008, when some researchers studying black oystercatchers found that there was a visual identification technique that was 94% effective. They call it iFlex. Female oystercatchers have a big dark patch on their yellow iris, or several large dark flecks. Males either have no dark flecks or small ones. Meaning the reason for this eye pigment is that it's a way to tell the difference between males and females. This sounds like a promising avenue of study to solve the pigeon eye mystery. But I don't have a set of pigeon information to work with identified male and female pigeons, and a picture of their eye. Also, it's usually very hard to identify male versus female pigeons without a DNA test. So I'm asking you for help. If you have access to a pigeon or dove which is known to be male or female, would you please tell me, A, what species of pigeon or dove it is, and B, does it have the false oval pupil? Or if you know someone with a pigeon or dove, would you please ask? I'm hoping that if we collect enough observations, we can get to the bottom of this mystery. I look forward to hearing from you. Until then, you can subscribe to keep learning about birds, or watch one of these other videos which reveal bird secrets. Thanks for stopping by this week to learn what makes life awesome.